My name is Tari Starmichael, and I've been coming to the farm for about 3 years now.
My name is Lawrence Sarsfield. My age is 77, and I started here at the farm 10 years ago.
When I come to the farm, sometimes I work in the kitchens and we like make our own meals, and in the animals, we like clean out all the animals' pens and we always feed the animals as well. And in grounds, it can vary. So sometimes we're sweeping leaves, sometimes we're making fences, lots of different things.
What I love about the farm, what I love about the farm is everyone's a friend and everyone's welcome, whatever you are, young or old, whatever needs you might need. And everyone's welcome, and it's really lovely place to be, and it's fantastic. I'm looking forward because it's so nice. That's how it works. It's so friendly.
I do think the farm's made a difference because I've made lots of friends in the farm, and also it's another family, and it's really comfortable on the farm.
I think this for this farm is not just me or one or two people, the whole community, stretching further than just Swansea. We come here, I was amazed and didn't know it was there before. And it's nice to have that feeling of feedback from people. And they, once they've been, they come again. That's what I think is quite more. Because everyone's going to miss it out, or rather miss it. Because the children come and see the animals and the fruit growing, the veg growing, and they can run around and enjoy. So, so loved by everybody that to lose it would be a big thing for everyone here. This is so important for lots of people. It's not just me, it's everybody. All friends here will miss it so much.
The farm is like another family for me here, and it's really, really fun. And like when you see the chickens, like they're all just roaming around everywhere, and other farms you don't normally see that.
My message to anyone who hasn't been to the farm, give us a visit, because you'd be amazed and surprised how nice it is. It's just animals and some growing this and growing that. It's a good day out, and it's free to come, and they'll come again. It's such a nice place.